bankrupt, house foreclosed on, newly divorced, and 2 babies to take care of. Yesterday was a very emotional day for me as I was invited to the custom-built home of the person that I just described a few years earlier. Four years ago, I met Amanda at a PIO training, and then several weeks later, we went and met for coffee at a Starbucks where we talked about her becoming a coach. Now, she was in such dire straits that she could only afford to sign up for $39.95 and couldn't get her Shakeology. So she decided to make some very personal sacrifices so that she could order it and get started. Now we fast forward to yesterday, and I cannot begin to describe to you the emotion that I had getting that guided tour through her beautiful 5,000 square foot custom home. Amanda has now found her soulmate and is married to Bill. She has a third child, a sweet and sassy little girl named Ainsley, and she owns a business that allows her to provide comfort and stability for her family. I am so proud of you, Amanda. I knew when I sat next to you at that Starbucks coffee house and I looked across the table and I saw that spark in your eye that you were going to change your life and your boy's life for the better. Well, yeah, I would definitely say that you have done that. And what a shining example you are, Amanda, to those 3 precious children who have such an incredible role model in you that no matter what obstacles come your way, you can design your own life full of love, health, and happiness. Woke up in London yesterday, found